Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Control.
Chimkin, more excited.
I will sleep someday and say another game's name. I will. I know I will. Go to the Kulen.
What? Kulen?
No.
Furnace, right? Yep, furnace, this way. Because this is where we are supposed to burn the
trash.
Hey, it's Ati. Well, maybe it's not him, but it kind of sounds like him.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's radioactive or poisonous or something. Chimkin, what if it's the corona?
You pick it up and throw it away.
I don't.
You can
stay
actually,
away from it.
You can actually pick up the barrel and throw it away, you know.
I know, but still. What's this? Oh,
my name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher of the parakinesiology department. I believe that I've discovered a code omega paranatural entity residing within the bureau itself, right under our noses.
Uh-oh.
Darling refused to allocate me the budget or resources, so I'm taking matters into my own hands. Let this recording be the proof I need to convince them. The furnace can speak. It's been talking to me for some time now. Listen.
Uh-huh. So what has the furnace been saying?
Did you hear that?
Crazy lady.
It's a sentient force, capable of communicating. I checked and there's no record of ever installing this furnace. I believe that... Oh, sorry. What? Yes, I can feed you. What do you eat? I see. I'll try to find some volunteers.
Oh, shit, lady.
What?
She found volunteers. Air quotes. Oh, that's hot. So, are we supposed to do anything here, or just, you know, see the blazingly hot fire, which apparently doesn't affect us? An idea,
brash,
Chimkin.
Are you eating barrels full of hazardous biological material? It seems like they're breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants,
that's what Ati
gets.
Get
it done.
Come here. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I meant a barrel. Skip barrel. She's very... Okay. Anywhere else? Chimkin? Do you see anything?
I don't.
Biological hazard thingies? There's probably more, otherwise she would have said something about...
There, to the... Right.
No, these seem like ordinary barrels. Oh, there, look.
What?
See?
Mm-hmm.
Come here. Let me feed you to the furnace. Is that right? Feed you to the furnace?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Why is this thing here anyway?
Oh, hell
if
I know. Burn the trash. There's more. See? There's a more.
Okay.
Go down.
Oh, look. There's another one.
Where?
In the vent thing. See?
Really?
Up there.
I mean, dudes. What?
What the hell is this? Come here. Yeah, I can't believe that worked. there's also a down place. Okay. There's
yeah,
probably
I told
more
you.
There. You did? I did, yeah. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I can relate.
I think there's two more, probably, since There's a lot. Ah, yep, one. And. But what's this? Box. Give. Threshold remnant. Material. Okay. So, ah, yep, both are down here. Awesome.
Let's finish this before somebody wakes up and says, oh, I think I should go hunting.
Yes.
Like John Wick.
Well, probably some sort of boss will appear after we do this. Okay. And this one. Lady, what's wrong with your feet? Be careful, you don't want that thing to spill. Also,
it makes some sort of sound.
Why would a Federal Bureau of anything have biohazard waste? What a mess. Okay. Okay. That's it? No boss? No.
Fixed NCS.
Coolant pumps and energy converters. Oh, I heard that already. Well, I was expecting a big battle, but apparently not. We're just taking out the trash.
Literally.
Yeah. How very exciting. Okay, so coolant pumps are this way. In the...
What?
Cave, apparently.
Why would we have a cave?
No.
No.
Just hold together a little longer.
Yeah. Look, I don't... Huh, that's probably our exit. Whoa, shit.
Oh boy, oh, that scared me.
Oh, seriously, one more bullet. You didn't have one bullet.
Be ready. There's definitely not just two.
You sure?
They come in packs. Of six, about.
Oh. Now, where did you come from? No, seriously, where did you come from?
What did I tell you?
How did he get behind me, though?
It don't matter.
I'm so terrible with aim. Whew.
Yes.
There's probably somebody out there now going like, what the fuck, can't he shoot? No, I can't shoot. Whoa. Still get surprised by that.
It's like,
go to city, fix it fast.
What did he say?
If the plant cause pool, we can throw the spoon in the core.
Okay. So what are we supposed to do? Coolant pumps. Power plant is on level 2. Something's buzzing. Okay.
God, you little shit.
That scared me.
Yes. We don't easily scare, but... What
oh,
the fuck? Who am I
this
kidding?
This is power. I need this power, so cooling water this way.
Who am I shitting?
My
where?
My old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with this.
Deal with
he
this.
He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. He caught with his hand in the fist.
Yuck.
It's like puss.
What the hell is that? Oh, that's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Yep.
You and I both.
It's retreating, look. It's going away. Ugh. I hope it doesn't come back like ever.
Go fucking shit!
Yeah. I don't know what. Don't wanna know what that is. I don't wanna know what that is. Yeah? Take that.
I think there's some more.
Okay, now it's retreating more.
I mean, Jesus, Bureau!
Yeah, what the fuck? Ah, shit!
Tell your cleaners to fucking...
Puss. Okay, now what?
Puss throwing asshole.
Yeah. Any more of you? Go back to whatever slimy hole you came from. Go, I said. Ugh. And this wasn't even part of the objective. See? No coolant pump. Progress. So, now what?
I don't like that sound.
Yeah, we don't like that.
So. Guess what, lady? Makes two of us.
Okay, what do I have to do? Seems like there's nothing.
I think you're still supposed to go back there and clean some shit. But where's the way back?
This is the way back, but are you sure? I mean, we came here for a reason.
Yeah, to deal with the clog, but...
Oh, awesome. To get this, I guess?
The entrance is on the other side of the exit.
Huh? Not that way. This way. Seems strange, though. Nothing. Pipe works. Okay. So coolant is still... over here, but Mary Chase, a new mission. No, I want to finish this mission first. Ugh, left its everything here. So aren't these the pumps? Are we supposed to?
I think you're supposed to put one of the boxes there.
Where?
There, up.
Oh, yes, I think you're right.
And you left one of the boxes somewhere.
Yep, it's back there, but I don't know where to put it. Let's go get it first anyway.
Most likely on the other side of it.
There. Or there's more pumps maybe? Not here. Look, there's more boxes. But this pump is clearly working, so... Let's go find another... pump thing. Maybe there's more we gotta clean. Who knows? This one isn't working.
Well, you need to put at least three of those.
Okay. Hello. I didn't like that.
Oh, not the screamy thingies.
Yep, the screamy thingies.
Creamy thingies be bad. They go all boom.
Let's go away while it's recharging. Little shit. Now we need to run. Just don't want that screamy thing to catch up with me. Apparently I can't shoot through that. Also, my health is very low, so hopefully I'll make it out of here alive. Yes.
Us. You did.
Oh well. You can't get up in life if you don't fall down.
I don't think that implies slaying monsters in the meantime.
Oh, sure it does. Chimkin, listen to my wise words.
Oh, this place is gonna come down.
Yeah, in a minute, I'm getting there. Oops. Okay, so.
You have one over there.
This box is already in, so.
You have another box, you can put it right behind you.
Yeah, but I don't need it here, I need to find the other pump. Oh. Third one.
At least progress is safe. Your aim is awful.
Chimkin.
What?
Oh no. Okay, I got him.
He's not the only one around, so.
Yeah.
And go take their life.
Yes, good idea. Okay. Are we done? Are they gone?
I don't think so.
Okay. Let's go see where the other pump is. Yeah, we should put the last box. It's probably somewhere in the middle, because these two are on the side, so it's probably up there maybe? I'm guessing. So let's go. Check it out. Oh, look over there.
Mm-hmm.
There were boxes over there.
There go the pipes. Nothing more satisfying than
a manual labor. What is that? Even more.
Where?
I don't know, but the thing hasn't opened, so I'm guessing there's more. Ah, see? Oops. Okay. Did I kill them? I know I launched it. I guess I did.
I don't think so. Did the thing drop?
Let's see. Nope, apparently not. Oh, now I hear someone with a minigun.
Biatch, where are you?
Oh, who this? Trooper second class. Jesus Christ!
You have another battery over there. Take it. Drop it.
That's not exactly a battery, but I'll take it. My bullets aren't really doing anything. It's very bad positioning for throwing stuff. So let's see if we can find a better position. Here we are. Shield, eh, mister?
Isn't that fucking sad, huh?
Here, have a barrel, too? Shit. Run away now. Oh, he's going back? Yeah, that's right. Run, run!
I like the fact that when it's recharging, she's just looking at the pistol like, what the fuck? I thought I was wielding you, not you me.
Come on, give me something stronger. Throw a cabinet at you. Damn it, I did it again. Oh, batteries. Handy. It's probably not so good against his armor or something. Hey! That did it!
Go pick the life!
It's still burning.
Damn, he did.
Yep. And now what? Can I get out now?
Yes, energy.
Fixed, yes. Converter stuff. Okay, where's that? Furnace chamber. Oh, over here.
Oh god.
Yep, it's very away. But apparently there's an elevator.
If you can get to the control point, you can fast travel.
True. But I think... just might be able to do something from here. Or is it locked? It's locked. Damn it!
Didn't think you would be there. There was
the elevator's over there actually. Okay. Where is the elevator? Oh, there it is. Chimkin.
Yes.
There it is. See, now we go up. Ahaha! Yes? Fast travel. Bye, all you floating people. Have a nice... Oh, I got one. A better one.
What?
Why don't you hang around?
God, that was an ugly one.
Get your attention. You, come here. I have a special delivery.
Right up your ass!
Oh, coming to me.
Yep.
Come here. Yep, that did it.
Just pick shit up and throw it away.
I don't have infinite energy, you know. Throwing that shit at me. Haha. Well done. Come back. Deputy officer, somebody. Yeah, I'm dying. What's this? That's something.
Shatter recoil efficiency. She'll be dead soon, though.
Yeah. Stop running into the line of fire, Missy. Oh, shit. Something exploded near me.
Mm-hmm.
Those fucking screamers. Where are they? Well, apparently they're gone now. Or not? Get around who? Whoa. Apparently there's still somebody left, but I don't see him. Oh. Apparently some glitching is happening. Good! Chimkin, this is good.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can upgrade anything. Abilities. Also, three abilities. 50% launch damage. Definitely, yes. I like launching now. And nothing else. Oh well. I guess that's good. So that way, sort of. So over there at the elevator, maybe? Yep. Or not? Let's get over there and find out. Okay, how do we get over there? I think we have to go all the way around the ring.
Why?
Well, we can't even go around.
Exactly.
Okay, then how do we get there?
I guess it's at different levels?
Maybe. Let's see. Where do we have to go? And CS energy control, that way. Oh, it was just that easy. Central maintenance and CS energy converters, there it is. That's what we are looking for.
Mm-hmm.
Boom. NCS energy converters. These guys will come alive. Only one more, eh? Yeah.
Growing damage.
Nice.
What do you want?
Hey.
Power. Replace the parts.
Okay, okay, Alti. What the hell is going on over there? Yuck.
It grows like fungus.
Yep. Is this from The Last of Us? Oh, control point. That's nice. Okay. Well, this seems like a good place to end the episode.
Sure.
Since we're at the control point, and we don't want to make it too long.
Yes.
So, it's all good? Take it away.
Like, share, and subscribe. Comment if you'd like. And we'll see you in the next episode. Bye, guys!
Chimkin is sleepy. Bye-bye.